So I take all my old fish guts and carcasses. We bury them under our orange tree here.
This right here is flounder and trout, and we're just gonna put it underneath the orange tree. Great fertilizer for these trees, it's great. None of this goes to waste, man. None of this fish goes to waste. So all my terrible filleting jobs, well, we're not wasting anything, so. And done. And that's how you do it. Simple as that.
Keep it reeling.